So for today's reflection, it's still about focus and what you're going to focus on. But in the reading, it particularly suggests that you look beyond the surface. We've talked about this a bit before. But that you focus on the deeper things that are going on, not just on the surface things. And that there is always something there to see and help you understand the situation you're in, but not if you look just at the surface. So have a go at that today, and have a good day.